percussion.
The music in The Little Mermaid, like I'm getting chills just thinking about it. Strings. The songs really do transcend the film itself.
Words.
There, you see her sitting there across the way.
These songs feel like they've always been there. You might not have listened to it in 30 years, and the second you hear the first notes of it, you know the whole song.
And you don't know why, but you're dying to try. You wanna kiss the girl.
The Little Mermaid songs are so timeless. We lost Howard Ashman, the original lyricist, who's a genius. So my great hope with this film is to expand the movie, honor Howard's work, and tell the story in a bigger way. And the antidote was Alan Menken and Lin-Manuel Miranda. They're both great collaborators.
Little Mermaid was kind of the gem of them all in terms of what Howard and I created. And so it's really exciting working with Lin. He's fearless.
These songs are sacred texts to me. It's probably as responsible for me falling in love with musical storytelling as anything in my life.
Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete?
Howard Ashman set this incredible standard as a lyricist. I think Part of Your World is one of the great character songs of all time. It is both this soaring ballad and it is utterly conversational.
With Halle Bailey singing, this just fills my heart.
When she sang Part of Your World, it was so moving to me. She does it with such depth and such passion, it actually takes on a new life.
I remember thinking to myself, this is a really cool moment, but I'm just gonna take a picture in my head and remember this forever.
When people see Melissa as Ursula, I'm telling you, it's like something you've never seen before.
She is so good. Her Ursula is,
I mean, to have Alan Menken and to have Lin-Manuel Miranda and then, oh, they're working together. It's kind of crazy.
I was really happy to get the chance to write lyrics.
We just jumped into the trenches and said, let's just play.
We pulled off these songs that I think are really magical.
Have you not heard that scuttlebutt?
Your butt.
No, the gossip, the buzz, the who said what, who does that, yeah, the scuttlebutt.
The songs we've written really do expand what Little Mermaid is.
Rob Marshall, he has that rare gift of being able to honor everything that makes the original special, but also bring all of himself to it.
Rated PG.